Well, guys, I've got a pretty interesting video for you today. In case you don't know, I'm a ThinkPad fanatic. I think they're the best laptops that you can get out there. And I went down to one of our local recycling centers today and stumbled upon this T61 there. It's definitely a little worse for the wear. You can see the, you know, it's been torn up pretty bad, but I flipped it over and the power jack had been damaged. But this is the kicker right here. The battery had exploded and has melted part of the system board and the case. And so I got it relatively cheap. I got it for $5. Figured out what the hell. Probably not going to work with a melted motherboard, you know. So I brought it home, plugged in the AC adapter, and to my amazement, it powered right up. These are the best computers ever made. And if you're not buying one of these, you're doing it wrong. Just thought I'd share this with you guys. Thanks for watching.